basically, as companies come to us, we want to be able to solve whatever their solution may be. Whether it's complex hosting, whether it's DR services, we have the expertise to work with our customers and come up with the best solution for them. It requires a lot of CapEx to bring up a data center, from emergency generators to UPS systems to cooling and power. And that may not be core competency of any given business. So they rely on experts to be able to run their IT services. From the COMAC facility, we have redundancy throughout the infrastructure. From the utility that is coming in, we separate what's called an A and B feed. And that provides us redundancy from the power side. We offer redundant cooling, fire suppression throughout all layers of the power distribution. It's a tier 3 design. We can take complete layers of our infrastructure out of service, allow maintenance to go on and not impact our customers. There are no mechanical layers throughout. All that is done through PLC logic. The logic will determine incoming power, loss of voltage, and through those communications, it's determined then if we need to use backup redundant UPS support or if the load needs to be transferred to generator, which is a little bit unique in the industry. From an auditing standpoint, we have been SSAE 16 and now just recently SSAE 18 compliant. We have just concluded our SOC 1 Type 2 and our SOC 2 Type 2 report. We go through this audit semi-annually and we have been compliant since 2007. As new customers come on site, we collaborate with them as far as setting up monitoring tools. That could be anything from disk capacity to memory utilization, whatever the customer's needs are. From there, as any event would come up, it appears on our big screen, then cases are opened and things are followed through. The industry is changing at the speed of change, and everything from an IT standpoint is changing dramatically. So the staff really needs to stay on the cutting edge of technology. And sometimes we don't see that from, you know, other companies that may not be IT service centric. That is what we do as our business. And so we can offer the latest in technologies, the latest in very complex solutions to our customers.